Hi everyone, I am filming another Sipsby unboxing this month. This is not my September box, that's not for another couple of weeks. This is actually the birthday box they did a few weeks ago. So I'm gonna get right into it. Honestly, I forgot all the teas that are in here, so this is gonna be a surprise for me. Okay, so the first thing in here is this little card. It says happy birthday. It's like this really nice light lavender color, so I'm totally sending this to a friend for their birthday. Then you just get the card telling you all the teas you get. It also says happy birthday, and it has little cakes and balloons on it, if you can see that. Okay, and I, just like with my regular Sipsby unboxings, I will go over this card after I unbox all the teas. Okay, so the first tea in here is the Republic of Tea Cup of Cake Teas. This is a caramel vanilla tea, which sounds lovely. Fine black tea with caramel and natural vanilla flavoring, and there are 5 of those in there, so that sounds like a very nice tea. This is not a tea, but this is the reusable tea bag and the disposable tea bags that you get, which is nice. This tea is the main reason I got this box, because my local grocery store actually carries this brand, but it is quite expensive for tea, so I wanted to get it and try it first. Wanted to get this box so I could try it first. So this is the Pinky Up Confetti Cake Tea, herbal tea with flowers. Okay, that sounds good. So that's what it looks like. It's just this little kind of bronzy bag, and it looks amazing. The next tea is Savory Tea Co. Birthday Cake. It does say the ingredients in the bag, but I'll just read that off whenever I go to read the card. So I'm excited for that. And the final tea in this, did I say the brand of that one? Yes, I did. Okay, that's fine. The final tea in this bag, or this box, is Tea Lightful Ice Cream Sprinkles. This is a green tea, so I'm very excited for this one. Now to get onto the card. The first tea on the card is the Savory Tea Co. Birthday Cake. So the ingredients in this one are black tea blend, rainbow sprinkles, natural and artificial flavoring. This is a high caffeine tea, my bad. Let us eat, drink birthday cake tea and be merry, for today we celebrate you. So I'm excited for that one. The next one on here is the ice cream sprinkles by Tea Lightful. This one is organic Sencha green tea, natural vanilla flavor, naturally colored and flavored confetti and unicorn sprinkles, vanilla bean pieces, apple pieces, carrot pieces, beetroot, dried strawberry, dried apple pieces, pineapple sugar. So that sounds super exciting. The next one on this card is the Pinky Up Tea Confetti Cake. This is pineapple, chamomile, orange peel, mango, safflower, and natural flavoring. And I just realized I did not read the little thing for that. That's fine. I'll read the little thing for the ice cream sprinkles one here in just a second. This one is caffeine free. Remember confetti cake from childhood birthdays. It's back. Enjoy the same rich vanilla goodness without calories or a baking pan. It's a delicious slice of cake in a cup. So that sounds good. Now on back to this one, because I forgot to read the little thingy like I usually do. This is a low caffeine tea. This creamy, dreamy blend tastes just like vanilla ice cream without all the sugar, fat, and calories. Sip it iced in a glass round with your favorite ice cream sprinkles. So that is really exciting. And then the last tea on this card is the Republic of Tea Cup of Cake Teas, the caramel vanilla. So the ingredients in this one are black tea, sweet blackberry leaves, carabits, natural caramel and vanilla flavors. This is a high caffeine tea. Taste the decadent flavors of old-fashioned southern yellow cake with homemade caramel vanilla frosting. This calorie-free treat is wonderful served either hot or cold. So that is my birthday box that I got. I really hope you guys enjoyed this despite me stumbling over my words this morning. It's very early and it's a Monday. Just don't mind that too much. But I'm very excited to try all of these. I don't know which one I want to try first, but I'm excited. So yeah, bye guys.